to remember you by.
Now where will you go, hmm? surprise or two waiting for you here. You've actually found me. I'm impressed. Call me a mere spy, but I'm so much more!
You killed the Shroud. Now quick, shut down the works before that ship comes crashing into Kos City. Hurry! You did it. Kos City's safe. Mortis says he wants to debrief you, so guess you better come on back.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well. Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
our heroes return. Very good. Had you merely stopped the Shroud's craven attack, I would have been content. But to strike a name from my most wanted list? All the better.
Can't believe I followed that maniac. Thanks to you, I don't gotta worry about him ever again. The Shroud can't touch me.
The survival of the Empire is all that mattered here, as I would imagine Darth Mortis has already made clear to you.
I'm afraid Darth Mortis cannot hear you. I control the Hollow now. I did so enjoy your fevered battle against my double. He did have the look down, but sadly lacked my fighting prowess.
I'll help them find you, Shroud. Help them find you and kill you!
Evie, oh Evie. It saddens me to do this, but you've left me no choice. With but a word, I bid you farewell. Asunder.
No! No!
A neural scrambler activated upon my utterance of trigger word. She's gone now, our Evie. Well, her memories, at any rate.
I'll have to remember that one for the next time I'm betrayed.
You would have to duplicate my original design first. I don't see it. Well, this has been a truly fascinating effort. I may not have succeeded in my goal, but if not for my failure, we would never have met. I do look forward to sparring again, so to speak. I'll see you around.
The Shroud? Alive? And what's wrong with her?
What am I doing here? Who are you? And who am I?
You're a veteran mercenary who will use those skills to serve the Empire for the remainder of her life.
I am? If you say I am, then okay, I must be.
I'm satisfied with that arrangement, so long as her talents have remained intact, of course. She's worthless to us otherwise. I'm needed elsewhere. Good work saving Car City from that madman. You may keep the macro binoculars. Consider them a bonus.